A model prisoner. A convicted child molester.
Oh, hell no.
Douglas Franklin Wright had a trail of victims that spanned over 3 decades.
Decades?!
This serial killer's request was simple. One honey bun.
No, you did not.
It looks like a turd.
This is this
weird.
I'm like taking a bite.
This is something that I loved and ate as a child. No way.
I have no words. Just that this makes a lot of sense. I can't explain exactly how, but it makes a lot of sense. Psychopath behavior in its purest form.